Good morning. It is exactly 11:13 a.m. on the 29th of August. If my eyes don't look fully awake, if I look extremely tired, it's because I am. On the inside, I am so excited, but on the outside, I am a little bit drained of energy, and I'll tell you why. Yesterday, we had an all-day shoot for the Verified eyeshadow launch, which I have been so excited about. I don't ever sit back and be like, wow, I'm like, we did it. You know what I mean? I always feel there's teeny tiny rooms for improvement. I think there's always room to do better, to be better. But with this particular product, honestly speaking, I'm just so proud of how it's turned out. And I'm not gonna deep dive into it over here because, like, you've heard me talk about it, we've gone into it, you know what my thoughts on the product are. It's launched. The launch video is out there by the time this video is going out, all of that good stuff. But for me, yesterday was a physically tiring day. We had the shoot all day long. I started my work day at about 9 a.m. And this sounds like a very, like, it's gonna be like, oh, it was just so many hours because we worked from 9 a.m. to about 7:30 p.m., I wanna say. But because I am pregnant and because the lethargy sets in hard, I was just so tired. And then on top of that, my mum's very close friend is in town and wanted to meet for dinner. And I haven't really had too much time with her. It was the first time we were stepping out. Like, she was stepping out. She came here for something else initially. She lives in Dubai. And I didn't want to say no. So we went out for dinner. And I'm just the kind of person that would love to be able to make time for quality time with the people you love. And she's my mum's absolute best friend. And I know how much she means to my mom, and she means so much to me as well. So that's what I did last night. I came home at around 11:30, 11:45, crashed. As usual, haven't had great sleep through this pregnancy anyway. So woke up a couple of times, only to eventually wake up at about 8-ish, I want to say, with a few wake up stops, pit stops through the day. And today is a day that I've been looking forward to for a while. Verified is getting its second magazine editorial award, and this time we're getting it for our Step Zero product. And Step Zero was a product that was a very big risk, much like airbrush powder when we launched airbrush powder in 2022. Because Step Zero is one of those really unique products that's a moisturizer, it's got some sunscreen in there, it is a primer, the formula is a mix of silicone with emollients, so it's one of those products that once you start using, you can't put down. So I was filming my pregnancy week bump updates, which you'll see at the end of this pregnancy at some point, I guess, on the terrace, and I saw an email pop up, and the subject line read about the award. So literally Divyesh was holding my vlog cam and I was like, vlog, 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 and I was jumping, and I shouldn't be jumping, but I was jumping. And I'm so glad I have some footage to share with you from that time. It may be a little bit windy, even though I think we should try and edit some of that out in some way, because it was on the terrace. I was literally filming my bump dates. I'm trying to get footage of, like, you know, those proper once a month to weekly, not weekly, monthly bump progress size footages. That's why we were on the terrace. Let me go ahead and roll the clips for you because it was a moment that I'm very grateful to I to have been able to say vlog, 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 capture. Roll the clips. Let me show it to you. Hi Anam, I hope you're doing well. We're delighted to announce that Verified has been named as a winner in the Grazia Indie Beauty Superstars 2024 for the category of the best primer.
What?
Additionally, we're excited to mention that the brand will feature in our August issue. My heart. Will be featured in our August issue. We're thrilled to see your remarkable contribution shaping the future of the homegrown beauty industry. We'll be hosting a brunch event.
Adam, sir.
Sorry, sorry, shouldn't have.
Congratulations. Adam, sir.
I'm so glad I saw the subject line of this and I said vlog. Dude, what? I didn't even know this was. an award I was being given about.
That's damn
cool. That's what I want to tell Jerry. G?
चश्मे चाहिए?
वाह वाह वाह, कंग्रेचुलेशन.
Congratulations. I'm so happy.
So cool. Look, आराम से.
ऊपर जंप वम कर रहे थे.
अरे बट मैं खुशी के मारे, अरे ये क्या मिर्च मसाला वाले लोग हैं. I just jumped literally.
ऐसा नहीं, मैं फुके.
And so here we are. Today is the day where I go in person to the Grazia event. I received the email, I got the invite. I actually did put in a request to take my videographer along, but unfortunately it's a completely tight guest list. And they were like, you know, I guess they'll give me pictures or whatever to post for this. And they've announced on social media this morning already with a carousel post, and the very first product winner announcement is Verified's Step Zero Primer. So I'm really excited because the messages have started pouring in. I haven't posted on socials as well because I want to go to the event, get the award and then post. But it's such a huge deal. You know, the Verified team, I'm not counting like the office boys or the cleaning staff and all of that. I mean, like, the admin team of Verified is literally three people. People on the outside tend to think we're a very big brand. Sometimes I get that. And I'm like, actually, we're a very small brand. It may seem bigger because, like, you have a creator on the front of it, or because you feel like, it's got like decent followers on Instagram. I think we have like 17,000 followers on Instagram, which is decent. Not wow, but you know, for someone, I don't put any money into trying to like boost followers and boosting posts and those kind of things on Instagram at all. Even the kind of money we spend on performance marketing is led to give us hopefully more traction on the website. Because I feel like, what do I do with more followers on my brand? I need more sales. That's where the business lies, and that's how I need to keep get my business to sustain. Are we where I'd like to be considering we complete 3 years in October? No, we're not. Do we always meet our targets? No, we're not. We're not. We're very behind because we're still learning. We're still growing. We're still, I still feel like we're at a very, very, very nascent stage. Would it be easier if I had investors and a lot more money? Sure. Because, you know, when you have more money, you are able to do so much more. But that's okay. I will go slow and steady on this. I want to build a brand where at least the people who are customers can look at the formulas and be like, this is a really good product. Like, the organic word of mouth means so much to me. I just used Luminizer, by the way. Can you see that glow? There are like these few products that we've created that have developed their own little niche, really loyal following, like our airbrush product, for example, Step Zero, for example, our Luminizer, for example. These are very unique to what we're doing. Are there some categories that don't do as well as these? Yes. Like, once we sell out of our blushes and highlighters, I don't think we're going to restock them. Once we sell out of our lashes, this batch of our lashes, I don't think we're going to restock them. These are business decisions based on what's a faster moving product versus a slower moving product. You know what I mean? And I'm very cognizant of what's doing well for business versus what I may really, really love. This is not personal, it's business. So I try not to get emotional about these and make really practical decisions with what is doing well and what is not doing well. From a sales point of view, do they sell in general? Yeah, they do. I'm really grateful for that. But do they sell as much as the others? No, they don't. Our airbrush is what we've kind of become known for. Step Zero, Luminizer, people come to me and say, these are such unique products. Last night I was just mentioning that my mom's friend who's down from Dubai, sorry, I'm like doing a lot of chatty catch up because I'm also getting ready anyway. My mom's from Dubai, who I was just mentioning, when we were driving to the restaurant last night, I picked them up on the way and she was like, Anam, and she didn't know, like she didn't know we were getting the award for Step Zero. She knew we had won some award. And she was like, your Step Zero product is so good. I can't stop using it. It is so great. I don't sweat, da da da. And I was like, auntie, that's the one I got the award for. So like I'm getting the award for, rather, but because I knew I'm getting the award, it was like I got the award for. And it's like it's just very validating to know that these unique products I'm trying to do are being well received, and that as a business person, as a beauty enthusiast, means the world to me. Even with our eyeshadows, when we were shooting yesterday, Sana, my bhabhi, who is a pro makeup artist, Rahil, who's a beauty content creator, they couldn't stop praising it because they were like, this glides like a cream product even though it's powder. This glides so well. Like even on metallic and shimmers, he was like, I always have to take my fingers for this. I've never gotten an application like this with a brush. So I'm really excited to see the reaction to the eyeshadows because we've managed to do a great formula and also at that price point, which is really something. You know what I mean? So yeah. Means the world to me when people praise our formulas, and I'm really excited to head to this event today and get the award and just kind of like, you know, I want to truly appreciate all of these things happening, because someday I'm going to look back at this part of my life and be like, those were great times, you know what I mean? Like someday when my brand is much bigger, inshallah, I want to look back and be like, oh man, you know, those were the stepping stones of validation, of success. And I'm just really grateful. I'm just, my heart is full. I'm very grateful. It is 11:23. I'm going to speed up the process of doing my makeup and catch up with you maybe while leaving or maybe from the event. Okay, I'm a glam and catch up with you later. Look at the dewiness, the glowiness. That's all the luminizer. It is a very exciting day. It is the 20th. Wow, I forgot the date. It is the 28th. It's 28th of August. And did I sleep well? Well, yes and no. Because I woke up at 5:15 and then I stayed up till around 7:30, got to 8. And then I think I got about an hour of sleep after. So I was excited. I'm nervous. Today is campaign shoot day. A day that I always look forward to, but also a day that always makes me a little bit nervous because you don't want to land up forgetting to get any of the content you want to get. Typically, like for example, for one or two of the products, it was just me and we didn't do big shoots. Those don't worry me because I can shoot things at any point of time. But we have two lovely guests coming in today who will be like faces of our campaign. I will also be part of it. We wanted to keep the shoot slightly smaller, not as big as some of our other shoots where we've had 6 and 10 and 12 people participate. Purely because this shoot, fortunately or unfortunately, needs to be a quick one. We are very close to moving houses. We are very close to launch. I needed to get this content kind of just done, and I wanted to work with the pros on this. So I had so much confidence in the fact that the two people we're working with will give me everything I need for this launch. We're working with number one, Rahil Sayed. Rahil is a beauty content creator. I love his makeup work. I have loved his makeup work since he had 2,000 followers on Instagram. I found his profile when he was a very new creator, and I just fell in love with his craft. He's amazing. And he was also one of the faces that was part of our Bullet Lipstick campaign when we launched Verified as a brand. And the second person we have today is my very adorable and professional makeup artist, Bhabhi Sana.
So I'm very excited to film and shoot with both of them today. I'm obviously the third face, and it just so happens that I'm a medium, and then we have a deep and a light skin complexion person. So we're hoping to get the shades in sync and clear for everyone to be able to see. It's 9:30 exactly right now. The team is coming in at 10:30. Because it's only three people and we can do a smaller setup, we will be doing a smaller setup today. It's not going to be as big as it usually is. I can't turn it around because Jerry's like sleeping behind, so like lying down. But like, we typically do like big setups in the living room, but it will be a smaller setup today, which is very convenient. And let's just say I'm very excited to see how everything kind of unfolds. I will try my best to vlog whatever I can, because I've never really given you the behind the scenes on campaign shoot. Like, ekdam detail. Main isliye main ab bata rahi hu jitna main bata sakti hu mere dimag mein kya chal raha hai. And hopefully I will be able to still walk you through, since it's a relatively smaller scale shoot, lesser people. I will try and give you updates through and give you behind the scenes action on what we're doing and why we're doing and how we're doing, and show you the product also. Yeah, be important. Ready? Just come in this room now. Can you smell a baby in this room? Like I can smell, as soon as I walked into the studio room, I could smell like a newborn bacche ki smell nahi hoti hai, jo baby smell. देखो ये रूम में आके कोई खुशबू आ रही है रिविश। नहीं वो नहीं, आफ्टर शेव का मुझे आ रहा है अलग से, नाउ बिकॉज यू वॉक्ड इन द रूम। मुझे लाइक ये रूम के अंदर जब मैं घुसी ना एक 10 मिनट पहले, मुझे एक बेबी, न्यूबॉर्न बेबी स्मेल जो होती है ना एकदम, जो बेबी, यू थिंक आई एम मैड, आई कैन सी योर फेस इन दिस मिरर दैट आई एम यूजिंग सर, आई कैन स्मेल इट, इट्स क्या हो सकता है? So while I'm doing my hair, the team outside is doing the setup. आज बॉम्बे में बहुत बारिश हुई है. It's a very very, it was a very very rainy day. It was raining since like 5 a.m. at least, since I woke up. And Rahil lives a little far, so he's texted me saying he's running late, which honestly in Bombay is very common. And everyone accounts for it on days like this. But obviously, particularly, he's running an hour late because it was raining so much and he lives far, and I still appreciate him coming, so that's what matters. He will be here by 12, so let them finish the setup. I'll probably start off with my stuff in the meanwhile, at least then. And simultaneously, yahan pe alag alag cheeze ho rahi hai, as you can see. Okay, so my under eyes are baking. I am only with base on. One of the things I want to tell you is that basically now I'm gonna go film. I slapped my nose. I'm gonna go change into my white shirt. Something we follow with Verified in general all the time is that we always stay in white. Anyone in our campaigns is always in white. It's usually just plain white, no logos, no prints, because that way the focus stays on the face, even though they are tight shots, just to kind of maintain a little bit of that homogeneity on the website in terms of visuals and branding. So I have a reference doc over here full of like static shots, product shots, and all of that we want to take. I've clicked on the wrong doc by mistake. One second. What I also have somewhere over here, I need to dig it up in my chat, is a list of basically references for transitions and things. So my team and I do research on what's trending, what's big, what's going to help push our product out the most, and like save those audios, references, transition movements, things like that. So like literally there's a whole doc with a whole lot of notes over here. I'm gonna go ahead and do my before transitions now. I have to change into my white shirt. I'll change into my white shirt, I'll give it 5 minutes, wipe this bake off, and then go. So right now on my face, literally I have nothing except for my base done. I'll put a little bit of maybe like the Verified transparent lip oil, because that'll hydrate my lips so I don't look like this. I need to order a few more lip oils, especially before I travel, because like my lip oils are always getting over. I use them a lot. I have very dry lips, and the Verified lip oil is the only lip oil that really truly works for me. I'm not saying it because it's my brand. I'm saying I built a formula like that because nothing else worked for me. That
दैट इज द ट्रूथ ऑफ द मैटर.
वो करके चेंज करके ये बार की क्लिप्स निकाल के आई सिट एंड फिल्म माय बिफोर ट्रांजिशन. सिंस राहुल इज रनिंग लेट एंड सेटअप इज प्रीटी मच रेडी, वी विल यूज आवर टाइम इफेक्टिवली एंड गेट दैट डन. देन ऑल आई नीड टू डू फ्रॉम हियर इज बिल्ड फर्दर. ब्लश, हाइलाइटर, कॉन्टूर तो सब वेरीफाइड का है, लिपस्टिक वेरीफाइड का है. ब्राउज के लिए आई यूज व्हाटएवर आई रीच फॉर. आई यूजुअली रीच फॉर Anastasia Beverly Hills और Benefit. दोज आर लाइक द बेंचमार्क्स ऑफ समबडी इफ आई गेट इनटू ब्राउज ऑन वेरीफाइड. माय प्रोडक्ट्स हैव टू बी दैट गुड, यू नो व्हाट आई मीन. एंड देन ऑफ कोर्स आई शैडो इज गोइंग टू बी आवर पैलेट. आई वाज लुकिंग अराउंड फॉर इट बट आई रियलाइज आई जस्ट गेव इट आउटसाइड. या दैट्स द टी. लेट्स गो डू दिस इशू एंड देन आई कम बैक टू यू. Give me a 3, 2, 1 and then play ताकि मुझे वो call me का beat मिल जाए. एक beat जल्दी हुआ मेरे को वो टक पे करना है. मिल गया. What's your other transition? How many transitions you want?
There are 3.
इसको phone से लेना पड़ेगा.
I filmed 3-4 transitions, pre wale transitions, and pata nahi main kitna rakh sakungi in the edits because of copyright issues obviously. What I'm gonna do now is do my brows and everything else, and then get to filming the rest of it. Yes. Literally our palettes, like this is a blush, like a face palette. Hamare blush, bronzers, highlighters are all in this size. The eyeshadow one is just a little bit bigger, which I'm sure you've seen in the launch video by now. Are the perfect size for mirrors. So our eye one is also like even more perfect because literally if you're traveling, you're doing makeup on the go, you just want something to hold for details. Like even though I have a full-fledged mirror over here, which I love so much, maine iske pe tissue box bhi rakha hai at the back. This is perfect for me to hold for like details on things like brows, on things like eyeshadow, when you're doing your mascara, you know, you just want to hold something really close. Our mirrors are the perfect size for that and they're good quality mirrors. I promise you, I've gone through so many different mirrors for quality. Every time we're doing this kind of packaging, I didn't have nashta properly excitement में तो थोड़ा और पोहा शायद खाया जाएगा. सब कुछ एक सब तो आई मेकअप हो चुका है. मैं लिप्स पे कुछ ज्यादा नहीं लगाऊंगी बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट फोकस टू स्टे ऑन दी आई. सो आई एम रियली नॉट गोना गो हार्ड ऑन द लिपस्टिक.
नम्रा, मैं आई मेकअप बाहर करूँ उसका फुटेज चाहिए ट्यूटोरियल एंड ऑल के लिए कि मैं यहीं पे कर दूँ अपना आई शेडो भी. यू कैन यूज द फुटेज ना देन फॉर अ ट्यूटोरियल. वेयर आर दोस टू पीपीएस 9 जो शूट के है वो पीपीएस निकाल दो यूज के लिए ताकि शूट का लॉट खराब ना हो, यूज ना हो. PPS is निकाल के कॉन्टेंट में आज वो यूज कर लेंगे ना बिकॉज यू हैव ऑलरेडी डग इन टू वन ऑफ देम ना फॉर द करेक्शन एंड अप्रूवल्स एंड ऑल दैट वी वर डूइंग यस्टरडे. एक उसके अंदर ये है तो वो ही कर लेंगे हम. और दूसरा जो नहीं है यूज उसको वर्जिन रहने देना बिकॉज उसका पूरा पैकेजिंग वैकेजिंग फोम लाइन और स्टिकर सब कुछ है तो वो हमारे एक अनबॉक्सिंग वीडियो के लिए हो जाएगा विच विल गो एज बी रोल इन द लॉन्च वीडियो.
ओके
है ना. कुछ बाकी के शूट के लॉट पे स्टिकर तो बैक एंड ऑल नहीं है.
नाश्ता
आई डिड.
यू डिड नाश्ता?
हां.
अरे वाह. नम्रा इज सब्सक्राइबर टर्न टीम मेंबर बाय द वे. आई डोंट नो इफ आई हैव मेंशन्ड दैट बिफोर. दे've सीन यू इन द प्रीवियस व्लॉग्स. यू वर इन माय रिएक्शन वीडियो आल्सो फॉर प्रेगनेंसी दिस दैट एवरीथिंग बट आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव एवर कैटेगोरिकली मेंशन्ड दैट नम्रा इज सब्सक्राइबर टर्न टीम मेंबर बिकॉज आई गेट लॉट्स ऑफ resumes and all for jobs and all that but her resume actually didn't mention subscriber turned or did it?
No.
मुझे याद नहीं. आई नो व्हेन वी मेट
यू हैड
मेंशन्ड इट. शी वाज शेकिंग. इट वाज अडोरेबल. आई डोंट थिंक आई हैव एवर बीन आस्क्ड इन 13 इयर्स ऑफ माय जॉब बाय इंटरव्यूइंग पीपल. आई डोंट थिंक एट द एंड ऑफ एन इंटरव्यू आई हैव एवर बीन आस्क्ड के कैन आई गेट अ हग इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ द जॉब. बट सो दैट इट दैट्स अ लिटिल एच्ड इन माय मेमोरी नाउ सो क्लियरली. But what you, I'll open it?
Sure, I'll open.
I feel very liberated to do small things now that my nails are gone. It's really strange. It's like now suddenly I can do things that I couldn't do before. Today in the morning also I was putting moisturizer all over my face. I mean, aaj nahi in general, but aaj mujhe se realization hua subah mein. And I was like massaging my face and I was like, nakhun ke saath mein kabhi nahi kar paati. इतना नहीं कर पाती. प्रेगनेंसी एंड बेबी के चक्कर में लाइक आई डिडंट फील एनी हैंडीकैप देन बट आई एम डेफिनेटली फीलिंग लिबरेटेड राइट इन दैट सेंस.
यू कैन पुट योर ओन नेकलेस एंड
नेकलेस एटलीस्ट उसकी लाइफ में नहीं होगा. आई डोंट थिंक आई विल बी. फारूक खाना हैज कम टू डाटोफाई मी बिकॉज आई हैव नॉट हैड माई दवाई. फोन यू कैन लीव इट खुला दैट्स फाइन. चाय कॉफी पूछ रहे हो ना सब जल्दी आए हैं. बोलेंगे बहुत भूख लग गया. हाय, जस्ट अ रिमाइंडर, एयरब्रश का जो रीस्टॉक होना है उसके पफ्स की डिलीवरी आज होनी थी. द फर्स्ट लॉट की डिलीवरी आज होनी थी. जस्ट कॉल एंड रिमाइंड हिम. थंबनेल शॉट. Okay, so I just finished everything to do with this first look and I absolutely, too close to the light. I absolutely love how it turned out. It literally took me under 10 minutes, not 5 minutes, between 5 to 10 minutes rather, to do this look. And I'm personally really, really so happy and proud with this launch. Vlog bhi maine nahi dikhaya yahan pe abhi tak, but I'm sure you guys know what the product looks like. It is, mere se ek haath se nahi khul rahi. Oh, goodness, please. Namra and Divyesh are over here. We are in full setup mode. Rahil has come, he's doing his base right now. Ye mera use kiya hua palette hai, which is why it's looking a little bit smudged, budged. Ye maine kaafi use kiya hai. And I'm just so happy with how it's turned out, TBH. And sorry, ye yahan ka hai na? Mere use wala hai. Because samples alag hai, mere alag hai, PPS is alag hai, it's a whole mess. Brushes are set up here, literally everything everywhere is going on. Yeah, finished with look one. Let's go check on Rahil's base, see how he's doing. And I have a little bit of time till I have to come back for look two. I have Azay Gorgeous over here. All the lights are outside, sorry, you're like operating with no light over here. No, I mean daylight. Thank God it has stopped raining, my God.
Yeah.
Your skin is giving. Like,
is it?
Yeah,
I feel like it's showing a lot of texture today.
No, your skin is absolutely giving.
Okay,
your skin is absolutely giving. We've got the entire, I have been going back and forth on buying this vanity. Rahil and I were just discussing some time back, and after seeing it here with him, I'm in half a mind to just go ahead and actually buy it. And he's getting ready, he's doing his base. What I'm gonna go do now is finish a little bit of catching up on WhatsApp messages, emails, things like that, and then I need to clean up my eye makeup look and get ready for look number two. It's 23 p.m. doing a check-in. I have some bake sitting that I really should wipe off. I think it's been on my under eyes for like an hour and a half at this point. Sana has finished one look. She's inside cleaning up for the second look. We are going strong over here. Rahil is also on look number two. I'll do mine at the end once we're done with all of Rahil's and Sana's looks. Let's take you to Sana. Where is she? Say hi to the vlog. She's cleaning up her first look. Preparing for the second look. What are we doing right now? We're trying to do hand swatches. Teen alag alag log apne apne haathon pe swatches kar rahe, so we're trying to figure how best to get it to be uniform in some fashion. We have light, medium, deep, and we want to make sure the colors really show. So good luck to us with symmetry and iska gold thoda black mein chala gaya, so I'm worried about that.
ये फेस सब का आ रहा है,
थोड़ा आ रहा है,
मतलब फेस आ रहा है लाइक
सर, हम लिटिल मोर आगे, बिकॉज़ बोथ ऑफ अस आर